The prostate is a gland that produces some of the fluid in semen. It is located below the bladder and in front of the rectum. As men age, the prostate can enlarge, which can cause problems such as difficulty urinating and frequent urination. There are a number of supplements that have been marketed as promoting prostate health. Some of the most popular supplements include saw palmetto, beta-sitosterol, lycopene, and selenium. However, the evidence supporting the effectiveness of these supplements is mixed. In this video, we will discuss the most popular prostate supplements and what the science says about their effectiveness. We will also discuss the potential risks and side effects of these supplements. Saw palmetto. Saw palmetto is one of the most popular prostate supplements. It is made from the berries of a palm tree that is native to North America. Saw palmetto is thought to work by blocking the production of dihydrotestosterone, DHT, a hormone that can cause prostate enlargement. Some studies have shown that saw palmetto may be effective in relieving the symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH, a condition in which the prostate is enlarged. However, other studies have not shown any benefit. Saw palmetto is generally safe for most men to take, but it can cause side effects such as stomach upset, diarrhea, and headache. Beta-sitosterol. Beta-sitosterol is a plant sterol that is similar to cholesterol. It is found in a variety of foods, including soybeans, corn oil, and wheat germ oil. Beta-sitosterol is thought to work by blocking the absorption of cholesterol in the gut. Some studies have shown that beta-sitosterol may be effective in relieving the symptoms of BPH and in reducing the risk of prostate cancer. However, other studies have not shown any benefit. Beta-sitosterol is generally safe for most men to take, but it can cause side effects such as stomach upset, diarrhea, and constipation. Lycopene. Lycopene is a carotenoid that is found in tomatoes, watermelon, and other red fruits and vegetables. Lycopene is thought to have antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Some studies have shown that lycopene may be effective in reducing the risk of prostate cancer. However, other studies have not shown any benefit. Lycopene is generally safe for most men to take, but it can cause side effects such as stomach upset, diarrhea, and nausea. Selenium. Selenium is a mineral that is found in a variety of foods, including Brazil nuts, tuna, and shrimp. Selenium is thought to have antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Some studies have shown that selenium may be effective in reducing the risk of prostate cancer. However, other studies have not shown any benefit. Selenium is generally safe for most men to take, but it can cause side effects such as nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea if taken in high doses.